aligned agencies in attendance, to all our barangay chairpersons and officials of the 54 barangays in Surigao del Norte, Surigao City. The department heads of the provincial government of Surigao del Norte and the city government of Surigao. Ladies and gentlemen, mga batang Surigao nun, marajaw na buntag sa ato tanan. Welcome to the 54th Charter Day celebration of our beloved Surigao City. Today, we gather to celebrate this significant milestone in the history of our community, the 54th Charter Day anniversary of our beloved Surigao City. The celebration of our city youth unites us as a community as we embrace our shared identity rooted in our rich cultural heritage, traditions, and lasting legacy of the Surigaonons who have paved the way for us. Our Charter Day celebration is an important occasion for us Surigaonons to honor the sacrifices of our previous leaders and fellow Surigaonons who have made our city what it is today. It is crucial that we always remember our history so that we can build on its achievements of those who came before us and explore the endless possibilities that of what Surigao can achieve. We do this not only to honor the past, but to ensure continuous improvement as a people of Surigao. We remember personalities like former Senator Robert Z. Barbers, the first senator from the Caraga region, who was also instrumental in the creation of the region itself, served as DILG Secretary, and was the first Filipino to achieve the Golden Service Award for Outstanding Law Enforcer in Asia. Another is Dr. Primitivo Can, who excelled in education and served in key positions such as Undersecretary of the Department of Transportation and Communication and Director of the National Center for Transportation Studies. Of course, we are also indebted to our former mayors, governors, barangay officials, businessmen, educators, and other sectors for their initiatives and contributions that have made lasting impressions in the socio-political landscape of Surigao. Indeed, our city is home to outstanding people. Our leaders and pillars of society have shaped Surigao what it is today. As Surigaonons, our potential for greatness is inherent. And by working together, we can elevate our city even further. Achieving this requires some sacrifices, so I urge everyone to look beyond the personal interests and focus on the positive impact of what we can make for Surigao City as a whole. To truly become a great city, we must focus on the positive aspects of our community and rise above negativity. It is essential that we work together to make the necessary sacrifices for the greater good. For this reason, we have also need to develop self-governance and discipline that so that we will be able to follow on the laws, rules, and regulations. As we conclude, I want to extend my heartfelt gratitude to all Batang Surigaonons for your contribution to the city's development. Whether big or small, whether you are a student, parent, worker, or business owner, your dedication and service, motivated by a shared commitment to our community and values, are truly invaluable. Together, we have the power to build a city renowned not only for its economic success, but also for its vibrant culture, resilience, and the exceptional spirit of its people. Happy 54th Charter Day anniversary sa tanan. Abante Surigao!